There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, what are some effective ways of studying new topics? What are some effective ways of studying new topics? What are some effective ways of studying new topics? In addition to the suggestions given by Richard Stuart Dixon, Gaurav Kumar Sikarwar, Sree, Hari Karanam, Vishal Joshi, and Randall Scott, before reading the content of a book or treatise or listening to a lecture, study the chapter or topic, headings or bullet points. Ask yourself questions about what they may mean to you. Make guesses. Write these questions and guesses down as if they are items you want to learn the answers to during the reading or hearing. Having curiosity and questions in advance of being inundated with information is a good way to absorb and retain pertinent information, rather than just being hit with it on the spot.